she believes her boyfriend is innocent.
He was accused of groping a minor.
He was found guilty and he went to jail. You're saying that this is just all made up?
Yes, I am.
His therapist wrote a letter supporting his innocence.
I've read the letter. That's not what it says.
Then
we have a new wrinkle in this case.
A surprise phone call from the victim.
He's lying. I'm willing to take a polygraph to prove that.
All new Dr. Phil.